Okay, that just kills it. That doesn't give me health back, so I don't see why I'd... Except for if... Okay, I don't even know where I am at this point. Here. Really need to be going here. Okay. Display of power unlocks the brutalized ability. Oh, I need that in order to, okay. Shouldn't be this far deep. How else did I get here? Shit! Alright. Oh no! Killed the fuck with the intel. Damn it! Okay, that didn't look quite as cool as it was supposed to, but, you know, I'm sure it was meant to look cool. Not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get over here. Jeez. Okay. Oh, that's some... Alright, did I... Yeah, I unlocked that one. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Well, it did because it killed him, but you know. It's gonna be a bit of time. Oh, I've been here. I recognize this area. What was that, buddy? Can't fight a ghost. This character is bound to a wraith, which is essentially a ghost. No, I thought that was a... Might have to go there and free them just... Oh, I can unlock an ability. I didn't even notice. Wait, do I have that? I already have that. So I can't actually unlock an ability because I don't have enough power. But I have enough ability points. So I need more power. Okay. phone locked ears. Okay. I see how it is. Tease me. Oh, he had intel too. Really not good at this.
Saw you practicing killing the enemy with an axe.
Oh, this is gonna be a big fight. Oh, there goes his head. Okay, intel will reveal a captain's strength and unlock their weaknesses. Fear Karagors. They're all bloody afraid of Karagors, jeez. Gollum is hungry to lead the Bright Master to the artifacts, which each discovery and power of the Wraith grows, and is... I don't trust that, but I guess I have to. Talion, not happy about this.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
Oh. Hey, they had the same idea as me. Come here. Yep, climb it. Boom. Okay.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
said in the beginning that you unlock. Oh, his feet are going this way, so I just went backwards.
These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only ruins, buried in darkness.
Okay, so... Oh, I got there. Okay. Didn't even realize it. Yeah, I don't like this.
A Grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast out.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Yes, it's over here. Yep. Why aren't his stuff spread throughout Mordor? That's what I want to know. I mean, maybe it's because it's been thousands and thousands of years? Or hundreds and hundreds of years, even? But... Oh, stuff's coming together. Five rings for the Elven Kings. Right? Or is it for men? Yeah, five rings for the Elven Kings, I think. Great, now I have to fight this thing.